Erector spiny muscles are arising from sacrum to the rib, sacrum to the thorax, sacrum to the neck cervical vertebrae, sacrum to the skull bone, that is what is said to be as a occiput, and sacrum to the what, that of the ilium. So these all varieties, they come under the erector spiny, and they are the muscles present in the back on either side of the what, that of the vertebral column. So these erector spinies, these are the muscles, short, long, medial, and as well as they are placed laterally, intermediate and medial to the what, that of the vertebral column. These erector spinies muscles, they are there short, they are there medium, they are there long, and these erector spiny muscles, they are also called as sacrospinalis. Now these erector spiny muscles, they are belonging to the big set of muscle series, the muscles which are present at the back of the body on either side of the what, vertebral column, on either side of the vertebral column.